Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'll be scratching the $3 $5 bingo ticket from the Florida Lottery. It's the green color ticket. This is ticket 18. Picked this one up at, I think it was, this was at the gas station. No, this one was at the meat store, guys. Yeah, I bought this one at the meat store. No, at Walmart, from the counter at Walmart. So I spent three, so hopefully I can get bingo on one of these cards. One back three, or one back a little bit more. The most that I ever won on this was $40. All right, the odds on this ticket is 1 in 3 out of 98. So the odds is pretty horrible on this $3 ticket. I'll be using my good luck one, fingers crossed, hopefully it can give me some luck. Alright guys, before I get started, what I usually do is I usually scratch the free and the stars. I usually get those two out the way first. Then after I get started with the numbers. So let me go ahead and get those two out the way. It's one of my favorite tickets. Can't wait till I get a big win. So you know, keep praying for me and wish me luck. Hopefully I can get a big win soon, guys. Really need a big win for the channel. Spent a lot of money on this ticket. Alright, so I got the free and the stars out the way. Now let's get started with the numbers. We have 13. I never got the X. The only thing that I've never got on this ticket was the X. Hopefully one day I can get that. 52. No more 52. With 21. Alright, no more 21. We have 11. No more 11. We have 60. Alright, no more 60, we have 27. No more 27. We have 32. No more 32, we have 51. No more 51, we have 41. More 41. We have 55. All right, number 55. We have 38. No more 38. We have an 8. Alright, no more 8. We have 71. No more 71. We have 6. No more 6. We have 28. No more 28. We have 30. All right, no more 30. We have 48. No more 48. We have 19. No more 19. We have a 1. All right, no more 1. We have 9. No more 9. We have 20. Right, no more 20. 75. No more 75. We have 2. Right, no more 2. We have 53. No more 53. Last row. We have 24. No more 24. We have 18. No more 18. We have a 4. No more 4. We have 36. No more 36. We have 58. More 58. We have 44. No more 44. We have 74. No more 74, and the last number is 50. The last number, guys. More 50. So let's see what we have on ticket 18, card 1. You can see on card 1, we're missing 5th. No, we're missing 39. Could I have been with the star? We're missing 22. Could I have been with the star? We're missing 66. Could I have been go this way? Card 2. We're missing 62. Could I have been go this way? 10. Instead, we got 11. Could I have been go with the star? Card 3. We got bingo on card 3, as you can see. We have 20, 24, 28, 21, 27. So we got bingo on card 3. That's for 10 bucks. Already profit. Missing 73. Could I have been go this way? Missing 47. Could I have been go this way? Alright, card 4. We're missing 7. Could I have been go with the star? Missing 64. Could I have been go this way? Missing 29. Could I have been go this way? Missing 73. Could I have been go this way? Card 5. Missing 29. Could I have been go this way? 5. Could I have been go this way? 35, could I have been with the star? And the last one, card 6. Missing 43, could I have been with the star? And 3, instead we got 2. could have had bingo this week. So on ticket 18, profit with $10. I spun. That was $3. Bought this for $3. That won $10. So that's $7 profit. Definitely take that $10 and go pick up 3 more. And hopefully in the next 3, you can win more than 10 or even a little bit more, guys. It's all good, you know. Any win is a great win. Just glad that I won back my $3 plus $7. But anyways, guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks.